second over. No surprises there.
Oh, that's an absolute beauty in it. And just knew that if he got this in the right place, this is what's going to happen. There's that swing right on there. And that's gone all the way through. I'm sure to hit middle stump.
Yeah, it's always moving in. That was a heat seeker, that one. And the batsman, well, fair enough. He's knocked him over again. So how about this for a bit of bowling? He's not mucking around. This one was right on target. Another in-swinger knocks over the stumps. And the score now is 15 for 2.
Yeah, both openers gone in exactly the same way. You can see that Sevin Thomas there decided, well, maybe the way to overcome and compensate for the swing that the bowler's getting is to take a couple of steps towards him. And that's fine, but if you leave a big gate like... Oh, he's got him. Absolutely done him. 3 wickets in the over. This is quality stuff. This is T10 bowling at its best from Shubh Patel. How about that? He's getting the Kookaburra to talk.
Well, he sure is. Well, these stumps are hurting. This over. 1, 2, 3. And every time it's been the middle peg. How's that for some control? And he's wrecked. Last ball of Patel's spell. He's got 3 for 8.
Oh, it could be close, and the umpire says no, it's just going to go on to miss leg. I think that's a fair call. It was just a little bit shorter. Let's have a look.
It's very close to me. I mean, we know where all the other balls have ended up. That for me, I know he's swinging a long way.
And, oh, well, that's the delivery I was talking about. He started with the first 2 big swings on the leg side. But this one, look, this is where he has to be. Look at this. This didn't miss by much. Oh, wow. How about that? It would have been interesting what the umpire said. Well, we know the answer to it now, but it would have been interesting what the umpire would have thought if it hit the pad. Didn't play a shot. And that one's going down the leg. No runs. Seems to have put the ball where he wants to now. Well, he's bowling these boomerangs at the moment, and the batsman can't get bat on them. This one, don't know how it missed. Look at that, it's gone all the way through, and could have caught the stumps on the way through, didn't do. Outside the line. It's worth having a shot though. He's getting good swing in. Let's see if the umpire's away, but umpire Tuck having none of it.